Neoproof Polyurea R Watertight Polyurea Coating 2 800 square meters roofs, each of them covered with bitumen membrane, were painted with liquid polyurea membrane Neoproof Polyurea R. Preparation of the substrate began with thorough washing with water under pressure. In particularly dirty areas, Emulsol RN1 was used for additional cleaning. Neotex PU joint is polyurethane elastomer used for sealing joints. It was used to attach loose parts of lightning rod installation and to seal some joints. Chimney caps were protected with two layers of Neoproof PU W40 in brick color RAL3009. Neoproof Polyurea R is also available in this color. Bitumen membrane joints were reinforced with polyester fabric Neotextile NP. Neotextile NP is also used on the other key areas like chimneys, ventilation pipes, skylights or joints of various substrates. Fabric is cut to desired size, applied on wet layer and immediately covered with second layer. Chimney's corners are protected by overlapping the textile. After roof is prepared in such a way, it's covered with first layer by airless spray. Second layer is applied after minimum 10 hours. Time depends on substrate and ambient temperature and varies from 10 to 24 hours. Neoproof Polyurea R can be also applied by brush or roller. Coating of Neoproof Polyurea R is resistant to rain already after 1 hour, therefore you don't have to worry about uncertain weather conditions. Roofs are covered with uniform, watertight membrane, which also ensures lower temperature on the roof and in the rooms below it.